Tell me your name.
Todd Butt.
Ah. Have you come to, are you going to be king tonight, you think?
Hopefully.
What are you going to do? Can you show me?
Got a bit holy still.
Take it, baby.
But I'm going to try my best.
Are you going to show us how you put the costume on now?
Yes, you could dress.
Yeah, I could put on the costume.
Keep up the tradition, eh? With the father.
Oh. Tell me about what his father used to do.
That's what his father used to do.
What? Tell me.
The mass. Play the mass.
Uh-huh. What? But since I don't know, you must explain.
Well, to the time I meet him, he used to play mass.
And every carnival.
Every time carnival, they grease around the place. After carnival, everything done.
Yeah, fighting mass, eh?
Yes, fighting mass.
Stop just a sec, will you? Can you wait just a minute? Don't hurry, don't hurry.
Come on, goodness, man. Help.
Help.
I can't see for you.
Don't get in his face.
The BBC last night announced the formation of a committee to speed up peace talks. Military officials in El Salvador say that at least 13 soldiers have been killed in a clash with rebels of the Farabundo Mafi National Liberation Front in the northern province of Chiapas. Situation. And allied military sources say a number of Scud missile launchers were destroyed overnight following attacks on both Israel and Saudi Arabia. The latest military statement from Baghdad has accused the allies of attacking children's nurseries and hospitals in their native air raid. In China, two prominent dissidents have been sentenced to prison for their part in the pro-democracy.
Yes,
Mother, still.
I'm
with
it,
I
I'm going to put you things aside. Put things aside for you.
This uncle?
Yes.
Black, you scones, you delta. You know,
Drop. Drop.
Till the Lord return to kiss the most elected child of all.